Hey everybody, welcome back to Iron Oak Sawmill. A couple of short white oaks today, just about 6.5 feet long, roughly. It's going to cut some new boards for the ramp for one of our outbuildings here. The soft maple ramps that were supposed to be temporary on there, that have been on there for about 5 years, 6 years or so, are starting to get a little old, starting a little worn out. So, white oak, not a quality log, obviously, as you can see, but good enough for those ramp boards. And go ahead and get these sawn up and get them installed later on. Old ramp is coming up. This was old red maple or something like that. I believe it was supposed to be just a temporary ramp. But this is where the white oak's going. Ramp's gonna be a tiny bit shorter by about 6 inches maybe. This ramp's about 7 feet. The new one will be about 6.5. So it'll work out. Nothing spectacular how this is supported. Yeah, just a big old block of something here. I forget what the heck this is. Although it's still very solid.
Not sure what that is. Might be part of that maple, I don't know. But it's not showing any signs of rot yet, which is odd for maple, although it is in contact with the ground, but it's under the overhang, so it's staying dry. Where the middle of these boards here are showing rot, of course the ends are showing rot. Not the best way to lay out a ramp. But it's been working for this many years, and I've got more lumber to replace it, so why not? In fact, this white oak is going to outlast this maple. It better. Or I will have high doubts about white oak from here on out. So, but I think it'll be fine. I just got to get the rest of these pulled off. Get the others cut to finished length. Because they're still rough cut ends. Square the ends up. All the same length, 6.5. And get this ramp laid out. Screwed down. And call this project done. Well, there it is. We can call this one done. 8-quarter white oak. I won't be revisiting this one anytime soon. It's a very solid built ramp. I do back my truck up into there occasionally to unload after a day of sawing. We back into the shop a little bit. Not all the way in, but we back the truck up onto that ramp so it can experience a bit of weight. So go ahead and go with the thicker lumber and no worries. Well, that's what you can do with some low quality white oak logs. Turn them into some ramp boards. Worked out here on the Iron Oak Sawmill. Hey. So we're going to call this one done as we have one of our feral felines visiting, inspecting the work. But heading down to the saw shop to pick up one of these for the MS-250. Apparently, when you drop it too many times, the latch breaks on this one. This latch right here. So, I'm going to get a replacement. Or at least get one ordered. See if hopefully they'll have it. One trip and done. But we'll wrap this one up. Call it done. Thanks again, everyone. 3,600 subscribers. Just passed it over the weekend, probably a little more by now or by the time this video comes out. Having a lot of fun, really enjoying the comments, and really enjoying making the videos. Hopefully you'll keep on stopping by. Thanks again for stopping out to check out this video, and we'll see you out here next time.